Also on the Big Island, firefighters are battling a brush fire in the Waimea area. Old Saddle Road remains closed between Daniel K. Inouye Highway and Mamalahoa Highway. Daniel K. Inouye Highway had been shut down earlier this afternoon, but has since reopened. Flames broke out just before 3. It's unclear at this time what caused the fire or if anybody was hurt. We'll bring you updates as they come into our newsroom.